The coronavirus cases in India has reached 54 lakhs after recording more than 92,000 cases in last 24 hours for the consecutive fourth day in a row. However, the single day recoveries of patients have crossed single day jump of cases after recording more than 94,000 recoveries for the straight second day. This takes total number of recovered patients to 43 lakhs. A single day jump of 92,605 COVID-19 cases were reported in India. In last 24 hours, 1,133 deaths were reported and 94,612 patients have recovered. India has reported 54,619 COVID-19 positive cases till date, and the active cases have crossed 10.10 lakh mark. 86,752 deaths are reported, 43,003,043 patients have recovered. Here are the 5 worst state coronavirus states. Maharashtra is leading with 9.88 lakh mark of COVID-19 cases, followed by Andhra Pradesh 6.17 lakh, Tamil Nadu 5.86 lakh, Karnataka 5.11 lakh and UP 3.48 lakh. Almost 3 lakh cases were reported worldwide in single day. The global cases have reached 3.99 crore, 9.61 lakh deaths are reported and 2.25 crore have recovered. Here are the 5 worst state coronavirus nations. United States is leading with more than 63.13 lakh cases, followed by second worst state nation India 54 lakh cases, Brazil 45.28 lakh cases, Russia 10.97 lakh cases and Peru with 7.62 lakh cases. Bureau report Guatri 65.